Tonight, it's the only Virginia-class submarine named after a person. Yeah! Wham! Tonight in Newport News, Gene Warner christened the John Warner. The submarine is named after the man who served Virginia as a U.S. senator for more than 30 years. Workers at Newport News Shipbuilding are still working on that sub, which will have the latest technology. Tonight, Secretary of the Navy Ray Mabus said that the John Warner will be home ported in Norfolk.